over here.
I'll come there.
You will come?
Yeah.
Good, good, good. Will you come to the meetings tonight?
Yes.
Good, thank you.
Have you ever wondered, Je, mewai kushangazwa, why our streets have become so unsafe?
This has literally changed our lives. It has transformed us. We have totally different priorities. We are thinking and talking more in terms of Jesus coming again.
Ben Kochenour is a businessman from Spartanburg, South Carolina. He is one of over 2,000 guest evangelists who have held campaigns in overseas sites. And it is folks like Ben that global evangelism is counting on to light a fire right here in the homeland. The Global Evangelism Initiative in North America is designed to provide a place for each of these individuals to preach a campaign right here at home. And even more than that, to encourage others who may not have gone overseas to see that they too can be used by God right here in the homeland. Recently, Ben was invited to hold a series of meetings in Burlington, Vermont. Listen to what the conference president has to say.
And what impressed me was how simple the whole program is. It's everything is ready for anyone to do. All you've got to do is plug it in and read it and put your own personality and enthusiasm in, of which Ben did excellent. And I think that's what's inspired the lay people in this church, to have three or four of them saying after Ben leaves, if he can do it, certainly I can do it too.
I went overseas to get into it, and it was a tremendous opportunity, but I always knew that what I was going over there for was to come back and do it here.